light, sound, camera, action, it's NAAC time. Dandam Motishil Rabindra Mahavidyalaya is facing NAAC for the second time for reaccreditation on 22nd, 23rd and 24th September 2016. Let us take a peek into the college and see how the department have settled up. The college has completed 48 years in imparting education. Students in the various departments came from every section of the society. The faculties are competent and student friendly. The NAAC team comprised of three members: Dr. Sunil Kanto Behra, Dr. Sudhamahi Regunathan and Dr. R.G. Allagi. They visited every department of the college and interacted with the students and staff. It was a rewarding experience for everybody. The NAAC team members gave valuable suggestion to the student and the staff. Dandam Motishil Rabindra Mahavidyalaya is now waiting for the report to be presented by the NAAC party. All the best, DDMRM.